A dead raccoon tested positive for rabies. Someone found it in a yard on May Street in Castle Shannon. Health experts say you should stay away from animals that are acting oddly and make sure your pets are up to date on their vaccines. It's the 10th rabid animal reported in Allegheny County so far this year.